Russian EVA 47 will be conducted by Sergey Ryzhikov as EV1 in the red stripe suit and Sergey Kud-Sverchkov as EV2 in the blue stripe suit. Mini Research Module 2, or MRM2, will be the first time used as a Russian airlock, replacing Docking Compartment 1, or DC1. The new EVA hatches seals will be checked out before the crew egresses MRM2. EV2 will egress first, and EV1 will hand out the new FGB Flow Control Regulator Panel 1 in its airtight container. Then EV1 will egress MRM2. The two will translate to the FGB and install the airtight container on the FGB frame. The two will then remove the MLI on the FGB panel. The two will work together and remove the failed flow control regulator and temp stow it out of the way. Then the two will open up the airtight container, take out the new flow control regulator, and install the new flow control regulator panel 1. MLI will be opened on the new flow control regulator and the connectors will be retrieved. The connectors will then be mated to FGB. Photos will be taken and all MLI will be closed. The two will then stow the old flow control regulator panel 1 into the airtight container and close the door. They will release the airtight container from the FGB and translate to MRM2 and stow the airtight container inside MRM2. Then they will retrieve the window cleaning tool. The two will then translate to the MRM2 Transit B cable and remove it. They will then route Transit B and connect it to the SM patch panel. The crew will then translate to DC1 and remove the SNP-407 type connector experiment from the DC1 handrail. Then they will translate over to the service module, window number 8, and clean it. The crew will then translate up Strela boom to the MRM2 and redirect the Bakadao, or the plume impingement and deposit monitoring unit. Then the crew will translate over to the MRM2 hatch and egress. This will conclude Russian EVA 47.